This is Bartender Buddha, and I am here at the new Hot Tomatoes in downtown Hartford, and I am talking to Scott. Scott, your first question is, what's the sexiest drink?
Sexiest drink, I would have to say, is one of our martinis. It's our raspberry truffle. It's a very decadent drink. Yeah, what makes it sexy is the presentation on it. It is a raspberry puree with a chocolate liqueur and vanilla vodka. Comes with a heavy cream topping, and it has a very nice chocolate design on the top.